Ready? Let's go to the point of view.